Go to Classroom. Click on View Details. Click on Enter Classroom for which you want to generate paper. Click on Generate Paper. Provide the necessary information, such as Number 1. Total number of questions in paper, write 50. Number 2. Exam, final. Number 3. Total marks, 50. Fill rest of the fields as well, and click Save. Next, you will have to add multiple choice questions, MCQs. Please note that each MCQ shall be of 1 marks and don't share picture link. Rather, write or copy-paste MCQ with multiple options. Select the correct option and click Save. Now repeat the process of adding MCQs. Do not repeat the MCQ. This way, add as more MCQs as possible, but not less than 50. It is suggested to add more than 80 MCQs, and do not repeat any MCQs. If due to the electricity failure and any other reason you lost the adding questions, MCQs page. You can find it by going to Exam, from the side menu. Find the relevant paper, Exam, click the Options button, and click Add Question from there. You can also edit exam marks, number of MCQs in the paper, view or generate paper, and or edit paper timing by click the options button on the exam page. One thing should be noted that you will need to click the start button when you want the paper to be started, at a few seconds ago the scheduled time. Similarly, you will have to click the End button to end the paper. Once you end the paper by clicking the End button from Options menu on Exam page, you will be able to view View Paper Attendees, Answer Papers and Results. To view Paper Attendees, Answer Papers and Results, click the Answer Sheets from Options menu on Exam page. You can find and download paper attendance, results, answer books, etc. from there. You will also review the attempted questions of an individual student by click View Answer button. That's all for today.